So finally, not rainy day. It's quite cloudy. For the moment, it's not raining. So I'm at the Concorde, and I think I'm gonna walk to Arc de Triomphe, and then let's see what my legs want to do. That's the Garden of the Tuileries.
agora com uma Carla que me vai.
Well, this is not the best season probably to visit Paris, but I watched a big match, France-Australia, and France won by 1 point only. So yeah, the weather is not the best, but the match was top. We cannot have everything. The weather is cloudy, but it's actually quite warm. Oops. Nope. Well, let's see. Let's see what's here.
Maria, sulla berretta.
Yeah. 날아다니는 것 같으면은
sometimes there are things I don't want to film for people that clearly has not to be filmed. So it's a weird movement with the camera. Okay, now I need to find the tunnel to cross the road to go beneath the arch. So let's stop a moment. So I finally managed to cross the road and here we are. And there is a ticket to pay to go on top. I think I'm gonna stop for lunch, and as I said before, if my legs allow me, I will do something more later. Anyway, if you like the video, please subscribe, share, like, etc. Comment. Thank you and see you later. Okay. So after lunch, the building over there is Gare de Lyon. Shot the goal. I don't know the name of that one. The green stuff. Green building. And the idea is to walk from here to the Notre Dame, which we can see there in the distance behind the train. Well, not sure the battery will make it running out of battery. Let's see. This looks like residential boats area. Probably. Oh, these are the stuff fishing from the sea and from the river. So this is all stuff that was found inside the river. Okay, here we are in the open air sculpture museum. Okay, here I'm back with a new battery, but I don't know this one how much life it has. Few minutes. Thank you. I don't remember the name of the two islands in the Seine. So I'm expecting the battery to die. So this video will end suddenly, probably.
Thank you. Thank you.
special because it makes me realize. The last thing I want to do.
Well, the battery survived to Notre Dame.
Yeah.